My dear students, in this video let us learn about the functions of liver. Liver is the biggest gland of human body. Liver performs various functions. As a result, it is called the chemical factory of the body. Our life depends on liver. If someone asks you how is life, you can simply say that it depends on liver. If the liver is damaged, death is almost certain. And liver is the part that exhibits maximum regeneration. If 1/8 of the liver is intact, the entire liver can be regenerated. Liver performs glucogenesis. Glucogenesis occurs within the liver. Glucogenesis is nothing but the production of glucose. It also performs glycogenesis. Glycogenesis is a synthesis of glycogen. It also performs glycogenolysis, where glycogen is gradually broken down to glucose. Liver also is the seat of lipogenesis. Lipogenesis is nothing but fat synthesis. Gluconeogenesis also occurs within the liver. Formation of glucose from other than carbohydrate sources like amino acids is called gluconeogenesis, and this also occurs within the liver. Liver synthesizes vitamin A and D. Liver stores iron. Liver stores vitamin K. Liver contains biggest phagocytic cells which engulf bacteria. And these biggest phagocytic cells that are present within the liver are called Kupffer cells. Kupffer cells are the biggest phagocytic cells within the liver. Liver synthesizes urea. The cycle, the chemical cycle that is taking place in the liver where urea is synthesized is called ornithine cycle. Ornithine cycle is the cycle where urea is generated, where urea is synthesized. Ornithine is a byproduct, and this ornithine cycle was worked out by Krebs and Hanselt. Prothrombin and fibrinogen, which are the coagulatory factors, they are present within the liver. Heparin is also synthesized by liver. Heparin is an anticoagulant that is synthesized by liver, and this prevents the coagulation of the blood inside the blood vessel. And liver secretes bile. Bile doesn't have any enzymes. Enzymes are absent in the bile. But bile contains pigments, namely bilirubin and biliverdin, which are secretory in nature. Bile also contains bile salts, sodium, potassium, glycocholate and taurocholate are the bile salts that are present within the bile juice. And these bile salts are responsible for emulsification of fats. That means fat digestion requires bile salts. And bile converts acidic food into alkaline food. That means bile provides an alkaline environment within the intestine that is required for digestion. Above all, liver is the detoxifying center. Liver acts as a check post for various toxins. It converts more toxic substances into less toxic substances and less toxic substances into non-toxic substances. For example, if someone consumes ethyl alcohol is taken to the liver, and in liver it is broken down to acetaldehyde, and subsequently it is again broken down to harmless products. And this is the reason why alcoholics, because they will be taxing their liver. In alcoholics, the liver is damaged and a fatty liver is formed, and this is called cirrhosis. And cirrhosis of the liver may be caused due to excess intake of alcohol or cigarette smoking or due to certain hepatic disorders like jaundice, hepatitis, etc. So these are the various functions of the liver, and the study of liver is called hepatology. Thank you very much.